Hey guys, Merge here. I just wanted to do a quick video on weaving here. Quick way, 1 to 20 to level up real quick. You're in Uda here, however you say it. Go to the Adventurer's Guild, this guy right here. Just click on him, Tradescraft, and you have your 1 to 15 leaves. I'm at 17, so that's all that's unlocked. Pretty easy, cheap items to make, and you just turn them in for shit tons of XP. If you get high quality items, get twice the XP. Just to show you here if I make one of these things. Use a high quality, bump quality up, see what I can do. Anyways, you just make your items, run across the room, and boom, you just turn it over here for some quick, easy XP. Just like that. Really good. I just make a bunch of the same item and then go run back and forth and deliver them all. Great way to level. You actually make money doing it. Not too much, as you can see. I'm kind of broke. But yeah, up to level 20. When there's 20, you get the charity quests. That'll give you 3 turn-ins per, which videos to come as you see. Anyways, take it easy, guys. And well, here's the high quality thing. A lot better than before. 20k, that's 50% of level. Of level, I can't talk. For one quest. Stay tuned, don't forget to subscribe.